This morning, a Newport News community can have peace of mind after 67-year-old Melissa Fentress was found safe and sound. Police have been looking for her after she went missing yesterday afternoon on Riverlands Drive.